As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Depending on how well you want to do, particularly if you're starting a company, you need to work super hard. When my brother and I were starting our first company, instead of getting an apartment, we just rented a small office and we slept on the couch.
American heroes who don't like this idea. Neil Armstrong, Gene Cernan have both testified against commercial spaceflight in the way that you're developing it, and I wonder what you think of that.
I was very sad to see that, because those guys are, yeah. You know, those guys are heroes of mine, so it's really tough. You know, I wish they would come and visit and see the hardware that we're doing here. And I think that would change their mind.
Say you can't do this, your answer to them is,
we've done it.
Encourage you to take risks now. Do something bold. You won't regret it. Thank you.